sir.
Goodbye, Andy.
Goodbye, sir. Marshal, have you been ailing?
Not so as you'd notice.
Never heard him call nobody sir. No, not even Parson Wings in Iola.
Mr. Ballou, it's none of my business. But kids are a whole lot easier to get along with when they're behaved.
Wouldn't agree more, Marshal. These are beyond helping. We yell at them all the time. Don't do no good.
Did you ever think of taking a firm hand to a firm behind?
You mean spanking?
That's what I'm saying.
We ain't never raised a hand to one of them.
Well, it shows, Mr. Ballou. It shows.
Well, what you did to Andy to make him respectful, Mike?
All right. All you kids, get down out of that wagon and make a line. You hear me? Get down at once. Make a line right in front of me. You want to help with one or two of them?
No, thank you, Mr. Ballou. That's the father's job.